Yo, what are you saying? Today we're gonna start on a Stranger Things beat. Welcome to episode one. Let's kick it off. So I think we're gonna take a sample from Stranger Things. Let's see. Go for Mike and 11. Yeah, this should work. This is pretty cool.
I can't lose you again.
This could work for an intro. Okay, so I've also found some upside down effects. I'll just put like a bit of reverb on it. And not forgetting that sample that we took before.
Just be careful, all right? I can't lose you again.
Now let's start on the beat. Let's get the hi-hats going first. Now that the hi-hats are done, let's add some claps and a snare. Okay, now we have our hi-hats and our snare. Add one more snare into that to really beef it up a little bit. Now let's put our kicks in there. So let's get our bass line in there. Okay, and now I think we need something that's a bit more 80s. Let's get some 80s piano in there. Great, that's sounding great. Something a bit more spooky to go with the Stranger Things vibe. Let's get some brass in there. Sounding good, but it needs something else. Let's try adding a choir-y sort of vibe to it. Yeah, that's made it sound so much better already. I found this effect from Dart, which is one of the monsters in Stranger Things 2. I don't want to spoil it for you, but let's hear what it sounds like. So it's very subtle, but it adds a texture over the whole beat. I think we're pretty much finished up there.
Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe to Bass Gang and also like this video. This beat will be available on Bandcamp, so make sure you check the description for that. And finally, here's the beat.
Just be careful, all right? I can't lose you again. You won't lose me.
Promise?
Promise.